We happy?
Yeah, we happy.
So what does an electric bee smoker case, a marker, and James Earl Jones have in common? We'll get into it in this video.
Be sure to like and subscribe to keep up with all the action.
If you haven't seen my previous videos, I'm building a one-button bee smoker. It'll be an alternative to the traditional bee smoker. I'm building these cases because what I'm finding is a lot of these beta testers in Texas and Florida that I'm working with, they're actually just putting things back into the box that I sent them. And it looks kind of cumbersome. I'd really like to have a hard case where it can take some bumps and bruises and they can bring it out to the field and tell me what works with it, what doesn't work with it, what do they like to store in it, what do they not like to store in it. If you haven't seen my earlier videos, I am running a beta test program to be able to test out these smokers. It uses a simple drill battery and will have rechangeable parts. Make sure to watch my previous videos if you haven't seen them yet. Getting back to the cases, I'm not sure if I'll sell these in the future. I'm just using them right now for the beta testing program. It makes it easy to be able to make sure that I send the right things and get the things back in one case. Unfortunately, I found that some of the prototypes that I've sent out are getting damaged in the mail.
Hey, Michael, just got the package off the UPS truck. Open it up and just wanted to show you real quick. When I unwrapped it, there is a crack going through.
Reminds me of the movie Cable Guy, where Jim Carrey goes out and he's bouncing the thing around. That must be what they're doing with these packages. I've packed them with an amazing amount of bubble wrap. These cases are built for things like power tools, for guns, things that you would want to keep in a hard unit to be able to protect them. I've considered, instead of using this, using something like a tackle box or maybe even a nuke box, one of those plastic nuke boxes, in order to store the smoker and the components in there. I do find these a lot easier to walk around with. They've got the handle, and then they also have the ability to just open it, close it. You can put a padlock in here if you have kids, that kind of thing. So again, it's nice convenience. I thought about this case and I thought, what if it was like a greeting card where when you open it, it actually plays something, plays a melody or plays something interesting and speaks to them and tells them what to do next. And so my thought was to design something that was kind of like a greeting card. And so I printed this out, put a circuit board onto it, and put a photosensitive sensor onto it, and then put it into the case. That way, when they would close it up and then open it back up again, you see it light up, and then it plays a little jingle. It plays like a type of thing, and then it does an epic soundtrack, and then hits a James Earl Jones voice that I've digitized, and James Earl Jones then tells them what to do.
Maybe you are wondering why I use the voice of James Earl Jones, because, Luke, I am your father, but that is why.
That's how I built the greeting card. Let's take a look in the case. So while the foam that comes in these look like they're one solid piece, they actually aren't. They're perforated, which is kind of cool. So they're perforated like this, where you can actually pull a little piece of it off, and you can tear these off to be able to shape it in whatever form that you want it to be. While this looks very pixelated because it's just coming out in little chunks, I do find it really easy to be able to manipulate it and be able to send it to the beta testers. If they say, oh no, I want this to be over here, this to be over here, I can change things around and be able to build it a little differently each time and get a good feel for what is actually the ideal version of this case. Just as a comparison of the old versus the new, you can tell here that this is what it would have looked like and this is what it looks like now. So I think this is a lot cleaner. Underneath the foam, I've put some laminated pictures in order to be able to see where things go. They don't line up great. Again, this is just a prototype that I've put together really quickly, but it kind of shows you where you can put the smoker, the battery charger. I don't think I'll sell the battery charger with these, the battery and the pods as well. And you get a feel for where things go. And Molotov Bob, he's been helping out with the beta testing in Texas. And he was telling me, we have to have stickers. It was kind of a funny conversation that we had. He told me about how much he loves stickers. He said he's bought products before just to get the stickers. So I'm throwing those in there too. And I've included the coveted early adopter stickers. I figured I would do the same thing with the beta test program with these cases. The smokers are too small to sign. So I'd like people on the beta test program to feel free to sign their names. My wife and my daughter, they've already bedazzled this thing. It's a lot of fun. Now that you've seen the case, make sure that you sign up for the beta testing program. I've already spoiled a little bit of it for you, but make sure that you sign up below. It's just bib.technicallybeekeeping.com and then sign up as an insider and you'll get the email. Some of the beta testers have already received their cases and here's what they have to say.
Really looking forward to using this thing. Michael, thank you for letting me be a part of your beta testing here. It's a nice, very nice box. Look at this. We got music. This is amazing. Oh man, I don't know if I should open this. I'm not a Mission Impossible kind of guy. I don't know if I should do this. Man, he really thought everything. He's got everything here ready for me to ship. Well, first impressions of the smoker. Let's pull this thing out and take a look. It's a good size, good weight. I like the handle. First impression, this thing looks awesome. And I'm so glad that I could be a part of this beta testing and helping you out, Michael.
See what we got. All right.
Oh. Look at that. An LED setup. Pretty cool.
So this is a great setup. It looks like everything is secured very well.
This is very good.
To show where everything goes again. Very nice. Power cell, just in case we need another charger. And then the smoke pods labeled. Very good.